Davis is one of the most important artists in the first half of the 20th century. He actually began painting the urban environment in a gritty style in the so-called Ashcan School, but the 1913 Armory Show influenced a new direction in his work, and he embraced cubism and abstraction. In Landscape with Clay Pipe from 1941, he presents an imaginary landscape animated by objects meant to evoke the masculine world: a pipe, a cigar, a barber pole, a gas pump. These objects are painted in bright reds and blues with black and white accents and arranged across the canvas in a lively rhythm meant to evoke the fast pace of modern life. 6 years later, he had simplified form even more in pad number 4, in which recognizable objects give way to brightly colored shapes and squiggles, capturing the dynamic energy and sensory overload of the urban environment.